Hello, hope everyone's having a good day. It is Monday, March 19th, and it is Live with Lisa. So for the next 30-ish minutes, I answer questions for you about the doTERRA business. How to use your trifolds that you buy on our website, how to use your make and takes, how to use an FAQ system, how to duplicate, how to structure, all kinds of good stuff. Oh, yay, comments are working. Hey, Chris. Hey, Melody. Hi, Sue. Hey, Alana. Hey, Elena. I got Elena, Alana, Lino, Luna. I got y'all. All right. Hi, Christy. Way to go, Christy. Christy implemented make and takes, and I think you did at least four, didn't you? And was successful with enrollments of all of them. Very exciting. Hey, Elizabeth. Hey, Heidi. Yay. Hey, Mona. All right, so we'll give it a little bit of time for some peeps to pop on. Hey, Stephanie. All right, I got a couple notes of things I definitely want to cover. I'm going to go back and find some of the questions here. I've been able to, because I was stuck in an airport for 2 days, I've been able to answer a lot of your questions as you post them. I do want to make sure for those of you that are new here, that you know what we do here at Lisa Zimmer Essential Oils Biz Tips. So this is not a full service group. I may not answer all your questions. Yes, it is me answering your questions. Someone asked that the other day. It's me. So I may not. Just keep looking. You're going to find answers. Other people will answer too. And the key is you're going to find some great free information in here to help you build your business. So excited I got to see you, Melissa. Melissa's had four make and takes, and she's having great success. So, what makes us different? So, I want to help people understand what makes us different. We're different. If you've met me, we're different. I'm going to tell you how it is. And I've had 3.5 years, 4 years of using oils, 3.5 years under my belt of killing myself in doTERRA and working hard and not smart. And the last year has been working smart and learning what we did wrong, and then that's what I'm sharing with you. You have got to simplify this process so that anyone can do it. And that's not how it was for a long time. It was so complicated, no one could do it. And except for the 1% of the 1%. And here's the scoop. Those people are going to do it anyway. We're not all the same, accept it. I'm gonna do it anyway. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter who's on my team. Doesn't my team's awesome. Let me tell you, I got a rock star team. But I have the personality where I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm gonna find more people if my team wasn't. I'm gonna keep enrolling if my team's not. I'm gonna keep teaching if my team's not. Those are the 1% of the 1%. They're gonna do it no matter what. Without any training, we've had no training, we've had no mentoring, we've had nothing, and we did it anyway. My team understands that and is understanding of how lucky they are to have all this training now, because that happens in doTERRA. It's a big company. But the key is you want to make this so simple that everyone can do it. Not just those few business-minded people with big networks. You want to rewrite how you're doing doTERRA so that every single person you talk to about oils can leave your presence and 5 seconds later turn around and do what you did. It needs to be that simple. If you are not opening this experience to all those people, you're killing your business before it even gets started. And so you want to learn how to work with the people that work full time who will never quit their jobs but still want to do doTERRA and share doTERRA. You want to learn how to work with the people that have 8 kids who are not going to teach two classes a week and get to diamond, because that is not what's in their heart and that is not their dreams. You want to learn to work with every single person in your group and find a way to connect with them and help them get to what they want to get to, all right? So my goal is presidential diamond, and I will work every second of every day to make that happen. That is not the other 1,500 people on my team. So you need to stop projecting what you want on the people that you're working with, and you need to learn how to speak to them and their level of interest in doTERRA. Most people start in doTERRA not wanting to build. I bet most of you have said, I don't want to build. I said, I don't want to build. Got oils in March of 2014, said, I don't want to build a business. Leave me alone. 6 months later, I was better, and there was nothing that was going to stop me from telling every single person in the world about my doTERRA. You can't stop me. There's nothing you can say to embarrass me and make me not want to tell people about my oils. You can make fun of me all you want. I'm going to keep telling people about my oils. I can have no-show classes. I'm going to keep telling people about my oils. Your spouse can call me a witch doctor and can call me names as I'm coming into your house to teach a class. Nothing is going to stop me from telling people about my oils. That's the difference between the ones that are going to do it anyway and the ones that give up because wham, 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 somebody hurt their feelings and nobody came to their party. Huge difference. What I want to teach you is how to get to that point. You've got, say, on my team, I just looked, we have 1502 today on our team. 99.9% of those are never going to do the business, but those 99.9% are very capable of still sharing doTERRA. So how do they do it? All right, so we've created the tools to make it so simple, okay? Here's how. People are always saying, oh, what if they don't spend 100? Or what if they don't commit to this? Or what if they don't commit to that? Who cares? Stop worrying about it. Teach them how to share doTERRA, okay? Trifold. This is going to sound rude, but it really is the truth. You get a trifold in anyone's hands, and any dummy can do it, okay? That's what I want you to comprehend, is that it should be so simple, anyone can do it. You give them a trifold, it tells them how to enroll themselves, it tells them just enough without a whole bunch of lingo so they can get their own doTERRA account. They can take that trifold to work the next day to mom's birthday party and they can say, here, this piece of paper tells you what to do. I want everyone to learn, I just said this on a whim last night and it's so true. Start speaking English when you're talking to people and stop speaking doTERRA. I always come back to my very first exposure to someone hosting, not hosting, someone doing a class for me. And at the end of the conversation, I wanted nothing to do with the doTERRA business because I didn't understand the language that was being spoken. It made me feel dumb, and so I wanted no part of it. No one wants to feel dumb. So stop speaking doTERRA, LLV, LRP, OV, PV, 100 PV, Fast Start, Unilevel, Family Essentials, Home Essentials, Natural Solutions. Stop speaking doTERRA and start speaking English. People can't replicate a language they don't understand. Doesn't have to be English, obviously. If you don't speak English, use whatever language you speak. But start speaking normal, everyday language and stop speaking doTERRA. All right. And start speaking duplication. So one of the things I wanted to talk about today was why does the majority who build a business in doTERRA, why do they tap out at Premier? Does anybody know the answer to that one? Oops, there's a whole bunch of people posting. What would you say in your opinion? Rachel says, she loves her trifold. It was the best $25 spent ever. Makes it so easy. You're welcome. So what would you say What are your guesses? I want to see in the comments, what are your guesses on why most people tap out at executive, elite, or premier? What are your guesses? I want to see some feedback here. Overwhelmed, Jody says overwhelmed. Yep. So if you made that process for them, you made that process for them. Here's a trifold. Here's our 60-second enrollment conversation that we have with people. Tell them the best way to enroll is either the small bottle kit or the big bottle kit. It's going to cover all your problems for your whole family. I mean, it's the best way to start. It's the most cost-effective, saves you the most. Would you like the small bottle kit for $150 or the large bottle kit for $275? What are you comfortable with? Teach them how to say those words. And stop talking about frankincense, on guard, breathe, deep blue, protective blend, blah, 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 because they don't know what that means. Use words they understand. Use a trifold. Use a 60-second enrollment conversation and plug them into your FAQ. If that's all people had to do all day long, they wouldn't stop because it would be simple. So I want to read these quick. So people are saying, so majority of people tap out at executive, elite, most get to elite and then go back, premier. And then most builders tap out at premier. So why is that? Didn't structure properly. That's one of them. Alicia, when you've gone through your warm market, that's a biggie. They don't build builders. Neil, they don't build builders. They don't grow builders. Too hard and not enough time. And Stephanie, that's exactly right, because that's the mindset we've given them, because we've made it too hard and we've made it take up too much time. So that's why our system works. We've simplified and you add them and tag them. That takes no time. My builder with me, my silver on our trip, she gave a trifold to every Uber driver, every taxi driver, every bellman, the maid, the guy on the plane next to her. They bonded over the movie 101 Dalmatians and their dogs, and they were kissing their phones together, and she's enrolling him from a trifold. She did not overwhelm him. She asked him what his problems were. He has pain from sports. He's in college. Pain from sports. He gets migraines. She said, oh, the best thing you can do is one of these kits. Get this one with frankincense, the small bottle kit or the big bottle kit. That is not too hard, and that did not take any time. She did it in minutes on an airplane with a complete stranger. Too much investment with no return. So absolutely, Elizabeth, stop buying all the toys. Stop buying all the tools. A $20 trifold that you can print yourself until the cows come home for next to nothing, email it. Back to the last 10 times I've used this, hasn't even been the actual paper. I had someone enroll while we're gone, and I want to give you the language that was used. She's having trouble with a bedwetter. I screenshot the panel that tells them how to enroll, and I screenshot the three kits. And I sent that to her, and I said, your best option is to get the bedwetting package, and it's this package. That's it. Two screenshots. Your best option is the bedwetting option package. This one. Done. There's no reason to tell her everything from start to finish, because that's not duplicatable. Tomorrow, she'll be able to enroll someone because I'm going to email her the whole trifold along with I have my oils now what and recipes. She's going to be able to do exactly what I just did. She's going to say, I got this kit. It solved our problems. You should get this kit too. That's language she understood. All right, not committed, afraid to lead. Biggest thing I learned at leadership was lack of leadership. Not enough payout, it can't duplicate. No builders, overwhelmed, don't know where to go from there. We don't do the work, don't take action, consistency. These are all true. Discouragement, not duplicatable. Working hard, over-talking, overstimulating, too much info. How do I create the trifold? You don't create the trifold, Denise. You buy it at lisazimmer.net/shop. It's $20. You buy it. You can't recreate our trifold. It's intellectual property. So you want to buy that and print them. You have to work at it. All right, so let me pull just a piece of these out. All right. Just reading through these quick. All right, so the biggest thing is people get so focused on enrolling at all the way up to Premier, and then they tap out. They have not taken the time to duplicate. So what does that mean? That means if you don't have anybody enrolling people in your group, you have failed at the duplication. It is as simple as every single person you talk to, you say, it's so easy. You can take this trifold, share it with your friends and family, and you can enroll your own friends and family. You don't have to reach out to me. In fact, the gentleman on the plane said, okay, I have some friends that'll be interested in this. Do I just send them back to you, Chris? No, you do not. You take your trifold. You see how easy it was for us to help you. You do the same thing, and you get your doTERRA for free that way. You get enough commission that everything you want from doTERRA will be paid for, right? Step one. If you want to do more, this is what we do full-time, and we can teach you how to do it full-time. If they don't know step one, how to hand out a trifold and tell their peeps to follow the directions, if they don't know how to do that, they're never going to duplicate you. Do they know? Do they know how to do that? Have you told every single person that you've enrolled how to duplicate, how to take a trifold and enroll their own friends and family and host the class? Have you told every single enrollment? I do. That's why on my Zoom classes with my business team, almost every person on that call is enrolled by me. Because every single person I talk to knows they can enroll their own friends and family and get their doTERRA paid for. Don't you want to do that too? Every single one. Why do I have 60 builders, sharers, builders? Because I tell every single person that they can. They don't know that they can if you don't tell them that they can. So you want to tell every single person, hey, this is so easy. You can do it. Get your doTERRA paid for. Give this to your friends and family. Upgrade to Wellness Advocate. Put your information on here and start handing these babies out and start getting your doTERRA for free. And they say, well, I don't know anything. Excellent. We don't want you to know anything. We want you to hand out a brochure. Tell them you love your doTERRA. Help them get the kit. Them to get one of the kits and add them and tag them in the Facebook group, and everybody that knows stuff is going to educate them through Facebook, right? They're not on Facebook, no worries. They've got a book, they've got an app, and you're going to check in with them once a month for a while to see how they're doing. You're going to help them do a Zoom class with their friends and family. You're going to help them. Here's a perfect example. Alicia is a new builder on our team, and we did a Zoom class for her. I've never met Alicia. She lives in, I think it's Oregon or Washington. I already forgot. I think Washington maybe. Never met her. Did one Zoom class. People that are capable, competent, are going to do it anyway. Much to my surprise, Alicia scheduled a make and take. She followed every tip and biz tips. I've never spoken to her about a make and take. She's followed every video and biz tips, held her own make and take, and enrolled 5 people the day before yesterday, all by herself. She's capable and competent. So now our team, her enroller and myself, will follow up with her, help her structure, help her learn how to duplicate. Enrolling's easy. Duplicating requires you to talk to people about doing more. Enrolling's the easy part. Enroll. So Josie says, how do you sell big kits? And I don't sell big kits, Josie. I don't want to sell big kits. That's not my forte. I can sell small kits all day long and do just fine with that. If you want to sell big kits, you want to follow somebody that sells big kits and learn from them, but that's not me. Neil Anderson has information on how to sell big kits. So I've sold big kits. I didn't enjoy it. I didn't enjoy the process. I didn't enjoy the backlash from the husbands not happy. I'm not talking you out of selling big kits. If you love to sell big kits and it goes well for you, you do that. I'm looking at focusing on getting people enrolled in doTERRA and sharing it. If I were to offer a $2,500 kit to the gentleman on the plane yesterday who was 19 years old, he would not have enrolled, or Chris did it. But so I want to teach people how to do it so that everyone can do it. And a big kit is perfect for a class setting, for someone's in a natural health and wellness. You can learn from that way. But the masses are going to be comfortable spending $150. Get masses. You can't change their life if you don't teach them how to get it. All right. Offering options is what this is about. Yep. All right. So I'm just being honest. The most people you're exposed to, this is the way to do it. You're in an elevator. You're by the pool. You're at gymnastics. You're at track. You should be telling every person around you about doTERRA. And then people say, well, I don't know how to bring up the conversation. Just bring it up. The world's not going to end if you just interject randomly about essential oils. Bring it up. Gymnastics. Oh, my gosh. My daughter has had trouble with blah, 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 blah. Have you used oils yet? You totally should. Here's what we're using. Does your daughter have pain from whatever? Track. We give the boxes of Deep Blue to the entire track team. So we give those to the coaches and we say, hey, these are really important for track and cross country. We'd love it if you give out a free sample to everyone. So it is about getting over yourself and not worrying about you. Your goal is to help other people and change their life and prevent them from choosing options that aren't healthy. And the only way to do that is to open your mouth and not worry about you and how embarrassed you are and how uncomfortable you are. Because it's not about you. It's about opening your mouth and talking to other people. So here's a question that I get 10 million times a day, and I want to tell people to stop worrying about it. How do you explain that in order to get compensated, they have to have 100 PV in their cart? I don't need to explain it. I don't even care if they have 100 PV in their cart. I want them using doTERRA. I want them sharing doTERRA. When they enroll someone, then we can worry about it. There's no reason to worry about it until they enroll someone. Why confuse them? Why overwhelm them until they've actually done something? It's the whole putting the cart, literally putting the cart, that 100 PV in the cart thing is like the kiss of death. I wish people would take that out of their language altogether. Stop shutting the door on their sphere of influence because you're worried about the details. Teach them to open their mouth and share doTERRA. Once they do and they're capable of doing that, you see it in your back office. Oh, Josie enrolled someone today. Josie's never enrolled anyone. I'm going to go to the FAQ group, and I'm going to add and tag Josie. She's probably already added. She's on her team, right? So Josie's in that FAQ group, frequently asked questions, add them and tag them. Josie enrolled someone. I know she doesn't have a clue what she's doing. Don't care. This happened while I was gone, right? Somebody enrolled someone, never enrolled anybody before. I'm at leadership. I don't have time to deal with it. So what did I do? I go over to the FAQ group. I find post number 17 for me in my group. And I tag Josie and I say, Josie, way to go on enrolling Kelly. Good job. Read this post and do what it says. And the post says, congrats on enrolling someone. Now add them to this group, this group, this group. Tag them in posts 1, 2, and 3. Hey, if you want to get money from doTERRA, put 100 PV in your cart and spend 100 PV this month. They can read. Let them read. If they don't worry about it. Josie just opened up your sphere of influence to her entire network of friends. So say Josie's got 500 friends on Facebook. Josie just opened the door to 500 of her friends to you. Whether she had 100 PV in her cart or not, whether she was building doTERRA or not, don't care. She's going to help share doTERRA with 500 more people today because she learned how to enroll someone. She loves doTERRA. doTERRA did not create doTERRA and sharing doTERRA with the rules, ooh, you can only do it if you're taking this seriously and you're the 1% and you're going to work on it 60 hours a week and you're going to kill yourself and teach two classes a week and da-da-da-da-da-da-da and spend 100 PV a month or 150 PV a month and be, you know, sign contracts. That's not what doTERRA created. doTERRA created a system and said, go put oils on people and go share oils with people and help them feel better and help them enroll their own friends and family, because if they get some money, they might get excited and want to do more. That's what doTERRA created. doTERRA didn't create this super complicated system. We've bastardized that system with all of our desire to make things super detailed and complicated. All right, I'm going to scroll down and go back up a little bit. I get so excited. I just want people to stop talking. I want you to hand out a brochure, screen shoot it, send it. Hey, this will solve your problems. They don't need to know what the 10 oils are down the middle of the brochure. They can read. You don't have, please, God, don't go through all 10 oils in your classes anymore. Please, for the love of all things holy, stop doing it. You're going to bore these people to tears. They can read, right? So stop the talking, all right? You should be able to get through your make and takes in 45 minutes to an hour, depending on how big your class is and how much people are liking to visit, right? Because you are not explaining what oregano does. You are letting everyone talk to each other, and you're going to go over some of the oils on your make and take across the bottom. And it's obvious. Again, they can read, but you're going to throw a few things out there. Hey, balance and lavender, calm, stress, sleep. That's pretty self-explanatory. Stop talking about everything else you know about balance. They don't need to know all of it. They just need to know what's going to help them. So then you shut up and you say, let's go around the room. Somebody tell me who could use help with, you know, what can you use help with? I need help with pain. Excellent. So you're going to want to make the last recipe for sure and the middle recipe, aroma touch and peppermint and the deep blue one. You want to make those. So make, write those down. Circle those or on your notebook or on your trifold. Write down. You want to make the third and fifth recipe. All right, what else everybody got? Oh, digestive. Oh, whatever. Great. See how they're doing the talking? They're telling you what their problems are so you can direct them to the solution, okay? You're not going to have the solution for everything in your make and take class. Grab the book. I don't want you to be a rocket scientist. I don't want to show off how much you know about doTERRA. I want you to shut up, and I want you to pretend that you know nothing. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. I'm better at pretending that I know nothing now than I ever was. So if someone says, well, what about blah-bitty-blah-blah-blah? Doesn't matter what it is. I say, oh, excellent question. If it's not on the bottom of the make and take, I'm grabbing the book, right? So grab your book. Oh, excellent question, Sam. I don't know. Let's take a look. Of course I know. I know a bazillion things, but I don't want them to know that I know. Because if I go off the top of my head and start telling Sam everything I know about blah-bitty-blah-blah-blah, guess who Sam's going to call when she has a question about the next blah-bitty-blah-blah-blah? Me. I don't want Sam calling me. I want to empower Sam. Sam, excellent question. I don't know. Let's look. Grab your Essential Life book, whatever book you're using. Let's look it up in here. Okay, everybody paying attention? Sam had a question about blah-blah-blah. We grab our book. We look up, blah, blah, blah. Here it is right here. Looks, see, tells you what to do. Fabulous. Let me read it to you. So in the future, I can say, I don't know, did you look in your book? They're going to get a book. They're going to learn how to use that. And they're not going to have to call you, text you, private message you every 5 minutes when they have a question, right? So it's not because I don't want to help them. I'm helping them better. I'm helping them smarter. I'm helping them learn how to do it for themselves. So that's how, in class, I want you to be brand spanking new at doTERRA and be able to teach a class. Because you can read a trifold, you can read the bottom of a make and take, and the make and take directs them on what kit to get or what products to get and tells them what to order next, right? That's what makes us special. That's what makes us different. These make and takes work. You don't have to know anything about doTERRA. When they throw something at you, I don't want you to know. I want you to play dumb. I don't care how much you know. If you know everything, you're going to train them that you're the everything. Train them how to use their book. So when they go to work tomorrow and someone says, oh, I've been wanting to know about those oil thingy-majiggies. And they've got their oils from the night before, right? They've got their make and takes. If they enrolled, they got their goodie bag. They're sharing them with everybody because they don't have any mindset problems because they're not selling. They're just sharing and telling people about it because it was easy and it was fun. And everybody wants to be a part of the party. So they left your party. They had a great time. And now they want to take the party to work. They want to take it to their friends. They want to tell everybody about it. Make it so easy they can do it. They got their trifold. If they enrolled, they got their folder that says, I have my oils now what? They got their goodie bag. They got the rules from the night before. They're sharing them with everybody. And they say to their friends, ooh, let's get you your own account. I can do that. The lady said that I could. But if you don't give them permission to, and you don't tell them that they can, they won't know. All right. One of the, I'm going to pull this from leadership. I'm not giving any super secrets away. We have to keep things under wrap from leadership. But someone just said, stop in the comments, because I think I said that. Stop. Stop it. Shut up. Use your tools. All right, Rachel says, look for books on oil life or aroma tools. Yep. All right, I'm holding up a notebook, that super cute book. Yeah, we got this at leadership. You get presents at leadership. Everybody needs to be going to leadership. Once you hit silver and above, you need to get yourself to leadership. Everybody wants my notebook. Where have you all been my doTERRA life? You're helping them and yourself and your marriage. This is not rocket science. It's simple science. As a teacher, this is exactly what you have to do with your students. If you constantly enable them, they will never learn to find the answers for themselves. And here's the thing. It's not easy. In fact, it's really hard. Really hard. Especially if you're a nurturer, a servant heart, a caretaker. It is really hard to say, I don't know. Go find the answer and let me know what you find out. Because I'm the one that always, I want to find the answer. I want to know everything. I love research. I love documentaries. I love learning. But if I do it for everyone, doesn't matter if it's building, doesn't matter what it is. You know, it's time for my builders and leaders to step up and start leading and doing the education and doing the, you know, taking charge of leader calls or whatnot. That's one thing we learned at leadership is natural born leaders, it's really hard to stop. And what we're doing is robbing our downline of the opportunity to be all that they can be because we're stealing that thunder from them. So that's one thing we're going to work on moving forward in our team is helping my leaders who really do want to lead. But as a natural born leader, I always have a tendency to take charge. It's hard for me to stop talking, but I'm learning. All right. It's empowering for your builders and leaders. All right. Ha, Julie. Julie's one of my leaders, 1-800-LISA. Yep. So that's one of my sayings is in almost every live that I do or in-person presentation, I say, so how do we know what oils to use? It's really super simple. Grab your book. You're not going to dial 1-800-LISA-ZIMMER. I have a question because that's not going to get you anywhere. You're going to grab your book or your app. And it's, again, it's not that I don't want to help people. I totally want to help people. but you have to teach them how to do it for themselves, because at midnight on a Sunday night, you're not going to be available for them. If they're in an emergency and they just burned their hand and you're teaching classes for the next 4 hours because you scheduled back to optimize your time while their hand's sitting there burning and blistering and whatnot, give them the tools. Teach them the tools. Don't leave it so that they get excited, they enroll, they get excited, they go to work the next day, and someone says, well, I want those oils too. Don't give them the opportunity to go on Amazon and order them because you didn't tell your new enrollment. It's so easy for you to help your own friends and family when you leave here. Just use this. You can help them get their own account too. You can get money from doTERRA to get all your oils paid for. If you aren't saying that to every single person, you are cheating yourself and you are cheating them. Get comfortable having that 60 seconds less, that 20 second conversation. Hey, Licia, did you know that you can totally leave here and you're going to tell your friends about doTERRA and they're going to want some too, and you can help them get their own account. Just use this Trifold and you can do it. Okay. And add them to our public group that teaches them how to do it as well. Totally easy. You can do it. All right. Melissa says, we've only been doing 2 roller blends a class, not more than that. Okay. So you do whatever you want. Angelica says, I want the making takes. They are at lisazimmer.net/shop, all the making takes. The 17 handouts package is no longer available. I am editing all the videos this next 2 weeks to update a lot of things that have changed with compliance over the last year. And for those of you, the 17 handouts by topic that we used to have available, they are not available. Everything's available per page on our website now to make it easier for you. All right, so Melissa says, if they aren't a wellness advocate, when are you having the conversation with them about upgrading so they can follow this process? Just on the FAQ page. So it's actually a part of almost every single video that I do. Every live that I do mentions, if you don't have doTERRA yet, so obviously that would not be a live in my members group because they all have doTERRA ready, okay? So you use common sense about what you're going to speak where. So say I'm live on a public page. I'm going to say, after I educate about some products and why they need these products, I'm going to say, if you don't have these products already, here's how you get them. Go to our pinned post in this group that tells you how to get your own account. You want to get your own account with doTERRA. And then there's screenshots of these that tells them how to get it. Get your own account. Make sure you contact the person that invited you here. Hopefully, the person that invited them there invited them to our public page, tagged them in the pinned post, and said, welcome, Angelica, to our Yay Oils public education group. This is how you can get your oils. You want to get your own account, follow the directions in this pinned post, and when you are ready to log in, enter, here's my website and here's my ID. So simple, so duplicatable, okay? Angelica is adding Melissa to her public group, tagging her in the pinned post, and telling her how to get her own account. All right, if you don't do that and they're in a public group with an upline leader, you're not doing that. They're seeing that upline leader speak every day because you're too chicken to speak. They're going to enroll with the upline leader because you didn't do your job. Do your job. Super simple. Add them. Tag them. Tell them how to get their own account. Not membership. Not enrollment. Those are scary words. How do I get my own account? You want to get your own account because it's best. So, Alicia, Yay Oils Public Education is a public group. Everyone's welcome. You can go check it out and copy it. Duplicate it for your own. You don't want to add your own customers there because I'm selling. I'm getting people to enroll with me. I'm getting people to enroll with their team members. So you want to create your own public group where you can educate. Right. Elizabeth, when they enroll, you give them a few blank ones. Yep, Rachel's got it going on, man. Pay attention to Rachel. Rachel knows what's going on. Right. So I give them a couple blank ones. I say, here's a couple blank ones. I give them the membership overview. I have my oils now, what plus recipes. It's in their folder. I give them a folder and a goodie bag. And all of that information is in the pinned posts. Everything's step by step. How do I get access to the ads and tags group? So Sam, that is FAQ Lisa Zimmer. You pay $39. You send that through PayPal to lisazimmer2@gmail.com. And then you request to join FAQ Lisa Zimmer. And then once we have the PayPal and once you have the request to join, you get added and you can copy everything you want. And all the questions you have will be answered in that group. So then you have your own Adam and Tagum group. So now next time when Rachel messages you and says, hey, I want to help my friend get their own doTERRA, how do I do that again? Excellent question, Sam. That's post 13 in FAQ. Go check it out. Then, no 1 hour conversation about how to enroll. No conversation about 100 PV. Doesn't matter. They don't need 100 PV in their cart when they enroll them. They just need it before commissions run. And you're going to know it because you're going to look in your back office every day if you're really building a business. All right. Josie says, as a Canadian, should I wait to get the handouts? Nope. Josie, get the trifold and the top 10. Those are in Canadian. And then all the others are really super easy for you to edit for Canadian. You edit it with segda.com, S-E-G-D-A.com, free PDF editor. Super easy. We're not going to make multiple market handouts anymore. So you want to go ahead and get those. All right. Can we add people to your FAQ group? No, you cannot. Anita, you want to build your own. I want to empower you, right? So you can take care of your own team. There's a free app called Essential Oils and More. I like the free or the apps EOE Books and Modern Essentials. Elizabeth, the trifold that they are sharing with friends and family, does that have your info on it? Nope. So it depends. If I've done a good job with them and I've had the conversation about how they can share doTERRA themselves, I will help them upgrade to Wellness Advocate and they will put their website here and their ID number. If they are just getting started, like say it's class and class was big and I didn't get to have that conversation with as many people as I like, I make sure I give them their folder with I Have My Oils Now What Plus Recipes. That's in the files tab in this group. It's free. Put that in a folder. I put a couple trifolds in here with my information and my contact information. So I've got my website and ID written on there in pen. No big deal. Easy peasy, right? So I mass produce these blank. So that my new members, if they want to do it, they can fill it in with their own, okay? So they have those with my information. If they're competent and intelligent enough to go home and enroll somebody, and I see that I just enrolled someone, and I know I didn't do it, right? I find out, they always email you and say, hey, I just enrolled someone and used that information you gave me. Great. So I say, awesome, Sarah, way to go. Tell me, I'm going to tag you in post 17, and then let's chat about that. And they'll add, tag, do what they need to do. They'll see 100 PV, and they'll message me. Do I need to keep 100 PV in my cart? I'm going to get the commission on that one. But what I'd like to do is, if you want to continue enrolling people, I'm going to transfer that to you, so it's yours. So you'll get paid that in the future. And I'd like to compensate you with free product. I'm going to make $22 on that. So I'd like to go ahead and give you $22 in free product if you'd like to continue enrolling your own friends and family. Have an intelligent conversation based on the situation. If you want to keep enrolling, that was really easy for you. Let me show you how you can upgrade your own account. And now you can edit all those handouts that you have to your information. So have the conversation. Don't be scared. There's nothing to be scared of. They don't know unless you tell them. So absolutely nothing to be scared of. You can do it however you see fit. Let me go scroll down here. I got to wrap up. Sue says, had two gals who I added to my FAQ group choose to do the biz. A third one is chatting with me about it. The FAQ is so worth the $39 and the effort of adding our own touch. Thanks, Sue. I appreciate that. All right. Katie says, I saw your mentorship tag online. If we are not on your team, is it still okay to purchase with you? Yes. Regarding starting some new builders off with placement. Yes. Actually, Katie, everything I offer is not for my team. My team gets everything from me for free. That's the point of us creating Lisa Zimmer Essential Oils Biz Tips. We didn't have these tools or a system on our team. And I believe in systems and processes. That's how you are easily duplicatable. So this was actually built for all of you. My team uses it, of course, too. This is now my team training and non-team training. The more my team sees how successful you all are being by following this process, the more successful they are becoming as well. So it's a group effort. So yes, mentoring is for not my team. My team gets everything for free. All right, so use your trifold. Learn the 60-second enrollment. Stop talking about your health problems. They don't care. Start asking them about theirs. And the answer is, we can totally help with that. Let's get you either the small bottle kit or the big bottle kit. The small bottle kit, the kit's the best way to go. It's the best price for you. They don't even know what's in it. Don't tell them anything. They don't need to know. It's not going to mean anything to them anyway. It's totally Greek. All you do is overwhelm and confuse them. I have not enrolled. Everyone I've enrolled for the last year has absolutely no idea what's coming in their doTERRA package. And they couldn't be happier about it. Because had I told them, the conversation would have been longer. It would have been abuse of their time. I would confuse them more because they wouldn't understand the words. Think back when you first started. Did you know what On Guard meant? Did you know what Deep Blue meant? Did you know what Breathe meant? Did you know what Melaleuca meant? Did you know what Frankincense meant? No, you didn't. It hurt your brain. And it was distracting and confusing. So stop talking about all of it. Tell them, I want to know what your problems are. I have the solution to your problems. Do you want the small bottle kit or the big bottle kit? 90% will pick one. If your small bottle kit, big bottle kits, natural solutions, and home solutions, home whatever, see, I don't even know. Knock yourself out. You do that. You figure out what works best for your market and your comprehension of the tools. In our market, small bottle kit and big bottle kit works for family and home essentials. We don't tell them what they're called. And help them get started. Help them get a goodie bag with some stuff that's not in the kits to use immediately. Give them the trifold. If they're not in person, which most of mine aren't, I email them the trifold. I email them, I have my oils now, what, plus recipes, so they have it. And I add them and tag them in Facebook. And they're off and running. Their LRPs are set up before we even do our membership overview at day 10. You should be calling every single person that you've enrolled. You should be talking to them at day 7 to 10 and reviewing your oils with them. If you don't, how do you know where to put them in your structure? How do you know who they're friends with? How do you know anything about them? How do you know if they want to share and build a business if you don't ask and tell them and place them accordingly? All right. What information do you add to the make and take sheets? I don't understand the question, Julie. So you can order the make and take at, there's 13 of them right now. You can order the make and takes at lisazimmer.net/shop. You use them. You teach the class with the trifolds and the make and take handout. I don't know what information, we don't add any information to the make and takes. We just use them as is. Read this, read the make and take, close the class. You do membership overviews in person, rarely. I did 400 of them in person and they all took 1 to 2 hours and I wanted to quit doTERRA. And then I would continue chasing people. Before we had an FAQ system, and I was done chasing people. If they didn't have time to meet with me and talk about their oils, I'm done chasing them. Now, every single person we enroll, within 24 to 48 hours, they get added to our FAQ Facebook group, and they learn what they need to do next. As soon as we enroll them, we schedule an appointment to talk with them on the phone or in person at 10 days. We review I Have My Oils Now What plus recipes. They've spent the last 10 days using their goodie bag. If they had to ship the goodie bag, hopefully if they've had 5 days to use their goodie bag samples. And by the time their oils arrive, they've used their goodie bag samples and want more. And they set up their LRP by themselves. So you do education on your public page. What do you share in your members only group? More education. Will you make a trifold in Spanish? I'm not sure about that, Michelle, but it is not in the immediate future. We need to get control and better system in place for you all to do this step by step and learn. So Rachel's helping me build a pinned post that has permalinks for all the most important steps and videos. And we're working on building a Thinkit, but that's priority number one. I'd go ahead and buy our US Trifold and edit it. All right. Do you have an email template for those who you don't see in person to email them that I have my oils now? What? I don't right now. I just email them and say welcome. And if they don't have Facebook, I can copy and paste into the email the posts. Do you email a newbie the blank Trifold? Yes. Or just mail them a few copies since they can keep them. Yes, I've done both. I stick 3 copies of the Trifold with my information on it in their goodie bag box. If it's long distance, if they're local, it goes in their folder that they get. You've got text scrolling on your microwave. I do. I have those 2 already. Why is membership a scary word? I say it's like a Costco membership. No good. So membership means commitment. People don't like commitment lists. People don't like commitment. Enrollment is commitment. It's a scary word. It means membership to people means I'm going to have to keep paying. Don't say membership. Don't say enrollment. Let's get you your own account. As soon as you say membership, red flags go off in their mind. You have many Facebook pages. Can you name all of them and how you use them? I have Yay Oils Public Education. And actually, Deborah, you can type in the search bar Facebook groups and they all come up with an explanation, but I'll answer it real quick. I have Yay Oils Public Education. That's for everyone. I have anyone. I don't care who you are. I'm just there to educate. That's where all of our members and users can add to people that they want to learn more about doTERRA, and they can tag them in the pinned post and teach them how to get their own account. Anybody that has their own account with us gets in our FAQ group, and anyone that has their own account with us gets in our members only group. If you are not a member, you don't get in those groups, period. I don't care who you are. And that's it. Easy peasy. Not a lot. Everybody always says, oh, you have so many Facebook groups. No, I don't. I have 3. Members only, that's where they chit-chat and say, I got a fart crosswise, what do I do? FAQ, that is where you add them and tag them. Here's your order. Your oils are coming. Here's what you're going to do with them. Here's the supplies you need. Get a book. Here's how to order next. Here's how to host a class. Here's how to enroll someone. Here's what to do after you enroll someone. Here's myths. Here's safety. Top 20 most commonly asked questions. So you never have to answer them again. All you have to do is tell them to go check out FAQ post 13. Post 17, they'll have them memorized in no time. Or you can tag them. All right. Can we add people? Nope. All right. I think I covered most of them. So just to give you a good feel, so we're going to continue to do some structuring videos. I'm partnering with Presidential Diamond coming up, and we're going to do a structuring video for you. Deborah says, thank you for the opportunity to pay into the FAQ. You are very welcome. I do have builder pages. The word account versus membership is gold. It is. Where do we send payment to you for FAQ? Josie, you can send that to lisazimmer2@gmail.com, $39 PayPal, and put your Facebook name in the notes for PayPal and say FAQ. And then join, request to join FAQ, Lisa Zimmer, and answer the 3 questions. If you don't answer the 3 questions, we need to know your PayPal name so we can match the 2. If not, people are getting deleted. Right, so I was on to something here. What was I on to? Oh, Deborah Patton just said, thank you for the opportunity to pay into FAQ. That statement is bold. That statement right there is priceless. That is not about me. That is not about me selling her something for $39. That statement from Deborah just epitomized the entire doTERRA experience. People are afraid to sell, to be salesy, to sell oils to people, to teach them about doTERRA because they don't want to seem pushy. Deborah just explained the proper mindset in doTERRA. if you do it right, if you solve people's problems, they are going to thank you for the opportunity to pay into doTERRA, right? Deborah is grateful for me and my FAQ. I took her money and I sold her something. It's not why I did it. I wanted to help get your life back in doTERRA. I helped Deborah solve her problems. I had to charge her money because I have to pay someone to handle that process, right? But I did it because I'm serving Deborah. I'm helping her get exposure to a product that she needed to change her life. My FAQ is going to give her her time back in building doTERRA. I want you to acquire that mindset as a doTERRA builder. I want you to sell as many oils as you can to as many people as you can, because you can't change their life and you can't get the thank you from them if you don't. So stop worrying about being salesy and go sell your butt off. Go sell them the oils and give them the opportunity to change their life. Work on your mindset. Stop being scared. It's not about you. It's about changing the world. I love the way you worded that, Deborah. Thank you so much. That is just the exact mindset we need to help people realize. I get thank you cards every day from people where I'm taking their money every month in doTERRA. It's not about me taking their money. I don't care about their money. I cannot make them feel better and change their life if I don't take their money. Stop worrying about taking their money. Let them decide. It's not for you to decide. All right. So Anita says, so can we join your FAQ group and add our people once we pay for it? Am I correct? No. So Anita, what it is, I'm selling a sample FAQ group. So you purchase FAQ Lisa Zimmer. You purchase that. You go copy it all and you create your own and you add your people to your own. Mine is not available. Okay, so you're going to pay $39. You're going to go to FAQ Lisa Zimmer. You're going to request to join after you pay. You're going to copy all that. You're going to create your team FAQ group, and you're going to start adding and tagging people into that. Right, I got to wrap up. I got an appointment in 2 minutes. Hope that was helpful. Start speaking English or Spanish or whatever your native language is, or French, and stop speaking doTERRA when you meet people. Start speaking English. Start speaking duplication. You're not telling them, hey, you can enroll your own friends and family. It doesn't have to be me. It's totally easy. You can do it. Here's a trifold. You can do it too. Get your oils paid for. All right. Gotta go, guys. Hope everybody has a good week. Feel free to keep posting questions. When we have time, we'll try to answer them. When we don't, we won't. All right. Happy oiling. Bye.